now I will expand offshore structures. We should have a basic area. So this is also very good mining industry. So we have good area good samples in our product. So generally the offshore structures are built to extract the iron gas under the seabed. So there should be this deep sea, a lot of oil and gas deposits. Then how to extract those ones? We need a template, we need a structure. So that is the responsibility for civil engineers, how to build, how to design, and all these things taken by the civil engineers in the deep sea. Maybe the sea depth somewhere 20 meters, other place maybe 3 kilometers. So 20 meters to 3 kilometers, very deep sea also, they will make foundations and they will build this completely with steel structures. So how we will see in a brief introduction. So generally briefly this is called a chalk structure. This is for used for shallow water depth. Generally this is comprised main part is the chalk head, and then the foundation is the piles. The four corners will be the piles, and then the top side is the top side portion is above. This one is called top side. Top side, chalk head and piles. Below is the seabed. So over the below seabed they will go for required based on geotechnical side data, they will go for 50 meters, 100 meters, maybe sometimes 200 meters, and the pile will go penetrate pile into the seabed side. So in this one top side they have all processing units. So they will extract the oil, they will clean, and they will drill first and extract, they will refine it, and that means cleaning the oil, and then they will send to the container, take ships and all. So the template structures, all is the steel structures. It's all completely designed just like a, you can see the tower, cell phone tower like that. This is a very big massive steel structure comprised of different levels, the steel structures. It may be 4 leg, 3 leg, 6 leg and 8 leg jackets. And the top side will be supported over the jackets. So we can see the history, how the structures are developed. Initial days, only the shallow water they will go for extraction of the oil. That times maybe 50 to 500 meters, they will go fixed platforms. It's called the fixed platforms. It's a completely steel jacket. It's called a jacket structure. And then 300 to 1000 meter compliant tower. So once go to the deeper, they call tension leg. There is no structure. With only tenons like the steel wire ropes, they will go and they will do the anchor on the seabed, and they will anchor to this seabed. This only topside structure will be the floating into the floating under the water. Then multi tension line platform develop. So beyond 2 kilometers, 2.5 kilometers, then it is called spars and APSO. Now latest current generation is they are going for deep water sea. Now wherever shallow water already made all these type of jacket structures. Now they are entering into the deep water. The minimum is 2.5 kilometers. It's maximum you cannot say. So those type of things, they will go by ship like this, APSO, floating, production, storage, the entire ship itself, they will drill the oil, they will drill the holes, and they will extract the oil, they will clean, and they will send to the other containers. It's called APSO. All everything is, next is semi-submersible offshore rig. It has one propeller. It will go wherever they want to go. It will go like a ship, and the drill, and take the oil, and they will go. It's called a semi-submersible offshore rig. All these structures are designed by the civil engineers. So that is specialized structures. We go M-Tech, then the structural engineering is there. After finishing structural engineering, maybe you can go, you can specially study in the ocean department, like IIT, offshore structures. So those kind of things. Then you can know the designs of all these things. Basic one is steel structures. These are set of materials and steel structures in any mechanism. The base is only this one. Typical field development. So this is the field development. How it will be in the sea, there should be nothing. Kilometers. It will spread as kilometers. Maybe from here, after 500 meters, somewhere there, and 1 kilometer. Like that, it is, I think, a couple of kilometers square area. Oil deposits you can find in the under the sea. So they will go for each tower will be the different jacket, that is process platform. So inside you are seeing the pipelines, that is all subsea pipelines. that is under the sea. So it should be very kilometers together they will go. One will carry the crude oil and another pipeline will be the refined one. Will go to sometimes it will go to the maybe 500 kilometers they will supply to the shore. So from offshore to the shore also they will carry the oil and they will supply to the subsea pipelines only. So that rises. These are all 2.5 kilometers below they will lay all the pipelines and it will go to the shore. So these are very challenging one. It's called subsea pipelines, subsea structures. And we have onshore structures. We can very well manage it. So process plant power. We will do crude oil separation. Process plant power. The plant one is very small in size. Maybe 10 meters, maybe 30 meters by 40 meters like that. But process plant pumps are very big. So those will be around roughly 20,000 metric ton topside. And jacket weight will be around also around 20,000 metric ton. Production platform, water gas injection platform, living quarters platform, so plane platform. People need to live with offshore months together. When they are extracting the oil, they will go for living quarters, just like apartment size. They will build like apartment in the offshore. It's called living quarters. So they will living topside, the living quarters will be there. Below there will be 4-legged jackets or it's depend 6-leg jacket and depend on the mainly 4-leg jacket. So based on number of legs, we will draw the monopod. Monopod is only 1 leg. And then tripod, 3 legs. 4-leg, 6-leg and 8-leg. Generally process platforms are big in size, they will go for 8-leg jacket. So this is this one. This is the Angola, Africa. In Africa, they are also very rich in iron gas. In the world, we have very rich in Saudi Arabia, then Nigeria, Angola. These are all real food. So the central one, you can see this is the process platform. The other side, you can see the wellhead platform. This one is the living quarters. So this is the plane platform.
Main is the structure of people. The basic skeleton is the structures.
they have to design, they have to accommodate for all the other disciplines. So all disciplines will give the weights. Suppose mechanical equipment will be there, so the required one, then process engineers. So all these things loads will be taken by the structural engineers, and they will calculate analytical FEM model they will make, and they will apply all the loads, and they will see. And this is the weight management is very, very important. So I already told them around 20,000 tons will be there. One ton will be, you know, very well, 1,000. Like that, 20,000 tons. You have to weight management in the sea. Installation also a very big challenge in the sea. Just imagine very, very deep sea. How to install the such a big weight. So jacket means the off will be, off portion will be upper sea and off will be the below sea. So that is the jacket. Sometimes 8-deck jacket sinks for that. A water mounted part carrying topside, risers, protectors and risers. Risers means will be oil will be, will go to the top for processing this one. Sometimes the cables, signal cables and instrumentation cables will go through the risers. And pipe is this one, all the four corners will be, they will, this one, they will, from the top. The sleeves, the bottom one, you can see the sleeves, the four corners. The sleeves, they will down to the velocity point, velocity bed. So you can see the different module in this one. We can work like a different modules. So we, each person will learn different modules, they will analyze, and finally they will plug all the modules. They will do single global analysis. See, you can see this below the pipe, how it is going inside, below the sleeves. Hammer will be there, big hammer will be there. So it will have on the top, will be hammering. It will go, it will calculate the required pipe penetration depth. So they will stop the penetration. So this is the dimension. See, here is the 8-deck target. This is plus 30 meters. So once I install, if it is less weight, they will do lifting, not the more weight, they will do pro tower. And they put some upside on the top. So you can see this is a very big jacket taken into the bar. How they will take? They will take into the bar. Once there is a fabrication, it is there. They will fabricate in the fabrication and they will take with the bars in the mouth. They bring it to the required side where it should be installed. So you can see the pipes, there's the long legs of the pipes. They will do hammering on that one. This is the fabrication. First they will start this fabrication according to your design. You will engineer will give the sizes of these braces, horizontal brace and vertical brace. They will do all vertical calculations and everything. So after you do your drawing, when you try to make it, and you try to do fabrication. So this is a fabrication unit. So there should be very big, in the world, very big fabrication units will be there, like Samsung Heavy Industries, South Korea, Hyundai Industries, and like Keppel Shipyard in Singapore. Like in Mexico, there is a world biggest shipyard company there. Like in big structures, they will do good. They will do fabrication there. So, the power is the power, knowledge is the power. You should be the, you should know how is the mix, what is the one, where you have to go, what to learn, how will be grow. So simply you are sitting and talking and then do comments, nothing, you cannot reach anything. You have to change, otherwise where you are sitting, you will be like that. You want to go a little bit, you have to grow a little bit, you should be serious and honest. There are wide opportunities are there already, I told you. Those things are already for sincere students only. Then you have to go up or you have to stay like that, your interest. So the student means you should be hard work. So this is in the fabrication stage, they have to. So after finishing fabrication, then banks principal, they will take the product, that is a transportation product, it's not transportation product, and they will roll it and they will leave it in the water. The banks will flow into the water, and then the grain will come, will up end, and they will be shaken to the ground. Then the pipes, most of the pipes will be driven, and the target will be stand out to the they are robbing the target onto the bar. Just taken, the first picture is taken and second one is they are putting and they are operating. Sometimes you are going to organize self-operating the offer also is there. The lifting of the bar, lifting the air, so going into the water and putting it in. So then there is the lifting of the target. So these are the piling. Piling is taken by geotechnical part, offshore geotechnical, and they will take a sample of 2 crore like every company such as they will do the site survey, they will do the site report, and then from the site report specialist we do the analysis and what we have about what we have to start the pipe contamination, all these things. So then all the section, all these are tubulars, like a circular tubular, and then pile will go pile also like a circular circular tubular only. Will go pile to the pile, then we have a metal on the top, then we do the pile and just put it hammering, then all close. So it will go inside, and go inside. We have the bonds, scale bonds like bonds will be there, then how many meters. After this, we have the straws.
All these things, the helicopter is landing, all these things, high roads will be there.
And environmental loads, this is the most challenging one, a wind load, wave load, and tail load. So the way a wave load is outer filters to outer filters, what is the difference? Wave and wave loads, mainly the wave loads. The beats of fixed speed also comes up with the signal. And also here, we already have wind load we consider. So very, very severe, already have wind load. So you know, 100 knots, weight of the equipment, associated structure, permanent motion platform, live loads. So wind loads, wave load. So wave load will be studied, separate wave theory. From wave theory, they will develop the way they will find the, what is the wave load. Some zones will be, there are the earthquake zones, they will be divided into different earthquake zones. So when there is the platform will be on the earthquake zone, you will consider special on earthquake loads also. Otherwise, no need. Ice snow loads. This is some, where are the ice snow pile? Ice snow and snow loads, temperature loads, metal growth. Metal growth means sometimes the RGA will form, the RGA will form to the jacket structures. That is also the weight which comes to the more than that. Installation loads. During installation, you have to consider the width of the things, weight of the bomb, all these things, when it is moving, extra loads will come, all loads also, installation loads also, we have to consider. We cannot miss any loads, all the loads we have to consider, and we have to apply on the model structure, we have to see the all oriented. Accelerator loads. This is the load combination. Load combinations means if you have two head loads, operating environmental loads, maximum live loads will be considered. We will do here on 1 year wave load and 100 years operating means worst condition, extreme wave loads. We consider for 100 years what is the maximum wave height to be reached. So for that wave, the structure will be designed. So that 108 times maximum wave comes also, the structure will be same. So this is analysis model. So like mud bank, we call it C4 is the mud bank. Top of the target, cellar deck, main deck and belly deck. We should be have acceptance. We are steel sectors, how we will be checking? Port check. SL port check, Interstand port check and American port check. Generally, the model is the American port check. So whatever your results will be within that allowable stresses, allowable limits. So design conditions, survival conditions and traffic operational, survival, traffic conditions. Design criteria for stress should relate to both impact and damage conditions. So answers are relatively simple, but here outdoor structures we will check for many cases. Muscle selection, generally transfer layout, how the unit, where should be the mechanical, where should be the display process leaders, all the selectors. So selection of jacket geometry, gravity loads, elevation dynamic characteristics, environmental loads, seismic activity, geotechnical parameter. These are the analysis. What type of analysis we will do? We will do in-place analysis. So in-place analysis, dynamic analysis, bedding analysis, seismic analysis, ship impact analysis. So in-service support, these are board landing, riser landing, vortex feeding. All these are the in-service analysis we will do. And pre-service analysis also will be there. That means before commencing the service, like a lifting analysis. This is a lifting analysis, load out analysis. After aggregation, you have the load out after the ball. It's called load out analysis. So, load out analysis,
such analysis.
If you are, at least you are keep in mind, if you have an idea, later when the time comes, maybe you can utilize and you can know what is the, how is the opportunities for you. So not only this one, once you are in final year, you have to know where you have to go, what to study, whether what is the job opportunities, everything. It's not this is not just topics for you, it's useful. Those who are listening, maybe it's good for you. So pre-service, total, all these are all you can structurally use in the things by doing you only. Studying what is the basic, what you are studying, set of materials and all such lectures. Those fundamentals only this is developing. Just only the technologies are changing. The concept is same. Those only except it is not a rocket science. Based on your what you are studying in BTech only, just you are developing. Other than this one, some big load, wave loads are adding, that's all. So the load of transportation is such a big 20,000 ton jacket. One traveling after this one on transportation, we have to do transportation because of waves and all. So target will be, some members will be collapsed, some members will be damaged to the each key roll actions. So those are not, you have to calculate and operate the loads and also you have to design the members, I guess. 15 loads, load in the last week. See how the load out is taking care. So this is a trolley. The finishing jacket is carrying out the trolley. Load out of the bottom. Skidding. Hydraulic method is there, skidding is there, hydraulic drive skidding. So this is the fabrication and after finishing, this is going on skidding. The rails will be there, automatic with the jaws, the skidder, that is the bar. Bar will go to the side, maybe some, where, suppose example, Pulsar, it's Korea. Korea will go to the Gulf. So from Korea to the Gulf, go during the bar, go to the swept side to the Gulf. So this is the top side. You see the top side? How it will be?
Boys,
what do you want if you don't want
classes?
Don't tell
me. Don't disappear. If something is telling you, put a department. If you're not listening, what are you going to do? What is the reason of conducting this guest session? Pardon? Tell me what you want. You don't know how to behave in the auditorium. In this way only respect we need from the other side of coming to Mother College. If the same way talking, you will miss the any permission. You will see, if you want to talk, you talk. Third year.
They are inspiring, that's all. It's not. It's your spine is only your career. Just for time, small entertainment, you are just working as chit-chatting. But you are never, you don't know, your career is spoiled. Nothing will be happened to me. You do some barbering and all, I can take my salary and go. So I will get already addition. Those people, you are in your people, you are seeing, those people are intelligent and hard working. They are growing up, they are reaching to the IITs, and they are in the US, America, and learning what, and leading good life. Those who are sitting backside and murmuring, I also, same, like a student, I also carried. Even that time, my colleagues are still in good position. Now I am feeling bad. If I am very sincere, I will be reaching that position. Same, after 10 years, you are also suffering. You see, your own life was fine. So, at least, some intelligent people, somebody with those interest, you will give it for them. No, not now. After 10 years, you will think. Take a lot of time. You see the image and how the structure is, how they are managing, how they are building with steel structures, such a big weight, how they are fabricating, how they are designing, how they are carrying, transportation, and how they are installing under the sea. These are all very challenging and special type of structures. You cannot see. So, we have to know how it will be. The big, very big target is transportation, going on transportation. It is only simply, it is not simply going transportation. Behind that, there is a lot of analysis will be there, lot of design will be there. They do sea captioning, they will be tying all this to the board. Board means is a empty ship, it is a plane ship. For that, they will all inspections, so they will do tying. They will do tie up and they do all calculations, they will do all calculations based on our mathematical calculation. They will do and then it will go. When it is up and down also, means if it's roll up and down also, there is nothing will happen. Means you will be designed such a big size, member size, to take care of all the type of loads. Main thing is, main point is the center of gravity. You have to maintain the center of gravity. Transportation. See, this is a sea capsule. This is a big jacket. You see the braces. They are tying to the bottom of the top of the board. You can see the ship. Top of the ship. So like that one, the side will come. They will be welding this one sea capsule. And they do for spitting or rolling or less weight means they do for lifting at all. So whatever all those things are seeing, all these works is done by our civil engineering only. So each analysis they need couple of engineers, they will do couple of people. So like the lifting analysis, they do one to lift. This is not a simple 10 kg or 3000 tons like that. They want to do lifting means they want to do lifting analysis. During lifting, no member should be paid due to the self pay. So they do perform by like stats software, like that SAC software with their model and do apply the loads. So during you can see finally your members all should be safe and code check. Code checking means ISL code bar, how you are checking in your steel structures, code checking. It is international standards. They will do for America API code checking. So it will satisfy means all ratios should be less than one. All members will have unit check ratio. Then it is safety. Then they will allow for 50. Jacket clinker lower in water. Because why I am telling and why I come to know, because this outsource structures, iron gas industries is a very good industry. And your salaries are better than, more than 2 to 3 times more than the software. For those people who are getting software, those are 3 times more than the software service. At least you know the knowledge, you can know such a type of structure, course will be there, we can go in some people can go and at least monthly you can get 6 lakhs, 10 lakhs salaries also will be there if you go abroad. All these things. Far better than software service. That's why just I'm injecting, just sharing knowledge to you, nothing for me. Just giving an idea to you. So, okay, after finishing BTEC, you can go for MTEC, do this MTEC outsource structures. Then I go for globally and I can service. So, those all are Indian students, all everywhere the Indian students only will be there. So, that's why India power is the knowledge. So, all over the world I will see everywhere software, civil engineers, or mechanical engineers, most of them are all Indians. Because they know they are seriously studying and learning the subjects and they are serving all over the world. Simply laughing and charming, what you get? Nothing. See, now the lifting is called single point lifting. See, the force is 1 point lifting. So, 1 point lifting, you have to manage the center of gravity. So, the siege of this one, it will not be tilt all these things. So, the correct center of point you have to maintain. So they're blowing into the water. See, this is a 2 point lifting. How the gigantic jacket take 2 cranes in the middle of the sea and on the board, the 2 cranes came and just blowing into the water. You have one lower and from top side you take up hand and then it will lower into the water. After that, you cannot stand. So they do piling both partners. These two diagrams you can see. First they give the jacket, it will float with the buoyancy. So they are going, of course, there are 6 steps you can see. The last step, after last step, they do piling. So this is a very big jacket, 20,000, 30,000 jacket, they cannot dip. There is no grade for lifting 20,000 tons. So that bond will go for floating. It's called flotation. The bond will go and the jacket already installed. You see this side and that side, the yellow color. The bond will go into the central one and debalancing means the water inside the bond will be evaporating. So it will, the level will go down. the top side will be exactly the position of bomb and exactly
that's not.
It is a very, very good challenging, but installation also very big challenge. Installation engineers getting per month 30,000 euros dollar. So very big challenge, installation. See, especially they made very big target, they made like a U-shape. And that means the ball will go inside on that part and there is a big bomb like this is 8-day target. The ball will go, top side also 8 cans will be there, 8 portions. Yeah, it will be stored. And then they will do better welding and the ball will be collapsed with lower level and then it will come back again. This is a small wellhead drop bomb. It will be like a 2,000 ton like that. They can carry it with lifting. Just lifting and they will put out the forehead back. It's the best of the purpose. It is only purpose only. So this is the other side is the extension portion will be the helipad. So in offshore, what is the mode? You cannot go either by ship or you have to go by helicopter. Helicopter will go and the people will drop, they will drill and by evening or maybe after 3 days they will come back. Some manned platform will be there, unmanned platform will be there. So unmanned means they will come back. Manned means living quarters, everything will be there, bridge connection, process platform, all like it. It's very big hub. So entire hub will be built in the the beach structure, there's a crane you see. See the how the big beach structure, nothing, only simple steel. All are tubular members, high section, R channel, L anchor, all this. With this only they are doing all these sections. You know already what is high shape and sulfur shape, all this. Already having studied these structures. Same thing, same structures, same basics only. Whatever you are studying in steel structures, check for tension, check for compression. Combined bearing and tension, same thing here also we are facing, same. Types of materials, fabrication, weight control. See, this is the fabricating, fabrication stage is the fabrication area. See, the welding. Welding is a very important thing here. Joints, joints, those are all stiffeners. As all these things will come. See, this is the joint. Special can see all braces coming in joint at one point. This is the outer connection joint. This is a, it's called lifting hook. This is the rope. See the pad eye, this is called the pad eye, pad eye. So different weights will be different pad eye or this is pad eye and shackle, it's called the shackle, the white part is the shackle. The ropes are called slings. See how big that factor. It's a board type material. ASC for American stops, these are considered ASC like API, American Petroleum Institute, API, different codes will be there. Most of them, the American codes, depending on the projects, British codes, American codes, Euro codes, like that will travel. If it is in Europe nation, Europe, Euro code, American codes. Generally, go around, but American standards only we are following for the outer structures. So gravity-based platform. Gravity-based platform is the other type of structures is built with only concrete. See, this is also for shallow depth, very shallow depth, like 10 meters or 20 meters, just below 20 meters, then they will go for gravity-based platform. So all with concrete. So this means instead of jacket, you have seen jacket in steel, like jacket is there. Concrete. And top side is same. This is the concrete technology, fixed design, all these things. What is the strength of concrete? And you will keep it the same like structures. This is the radar. So we should have jobs in fabrication. So those are fabrication companies, not a simple, single, small companies. Very, very big companies fabrication. They need also a lot of structural engineers. Installation, they need a lot of structural engineers. And then design, they need the structural engineers. Construction stage, field project, they need the structural civil engineers. So by then each stage, each company will do some of the shell, you know, organization, Shell, Chevron, Exxon Mobil, and these big flights. They will, they have the oil owners there. They know that this is the sea, North Sea, or in Bay of Bengal. They will go, they will give the projects to the companies. They will hire the clients. They will spend the money, lot of million dollars. So they will hire the people. So we can go, we can work. These are all very interesting and challenging works for those really interested and interested in studies. Very interested, meanwhile you get good money, very challenging one, very interested. See how the grants are supporting. So that's why actually civil engineers are doing wonders all over the world. They may be pictures. So now the China, they are connecting, right? They are opening rail from China to London. And you know, from Singapore to Malaysia, they are opening bullet trains. The project also already started. They need a lot of geotechnical engineers, tunneling, engineering, transportation. Many opportunities are there. They are going 90 kilometers from Singapore to Malaysia. They are building masters bullet trains. So like that, many things are coming. Many wonders are coming in engineers. Like lightweight bridges, very narrow bridges, lightweight bridges. Well, there, China is connecting the islands. At the sea, about the sea, they are connecting the islands for pictures. See, where they need all the people, civil engineering people, so there is job creation. We have to know where the opportunities are there of studying. So you don't know your father and mother, how they are suffering for paying teachers and are simply logging, no use. You have to cooperate with your teachers, your faculty and your parents, you have to bring your good name. So, not a very good future, don't spoil your future. Just be serious. One also will be there, but one will not become like a paisa. Good enough to support your family, all the needs. What will come is finally, your friend is going up and going up. You are the same day after 10 years, you think, hey, that day I have not studied well, whatever. See, when your own life, how the life is in your hand. But I will show some slides, some video presentation. How the pipe availability is there now? That is the hammer, hydraulic hammer. So this is completely geotechnical part. So, marine bay, taking the soil sampling, all these things, pipe penetration, how many blows required, where to stop, what depth you have to stop, all these are geotechnical is a good opportunity. Very massive waves, how to manage